Well, I don't think they would understand too much unless they experience something like the sweatshot or even something simple as a smudging. And until they do that themselves and get that feeling, because even the smell of the medicine is different than their type of medicine. And to me, it's like, especially with sweetgrass at funerals, that sweetgrass has a common effect on the people. And it works pretty good. I lost a lot of brothers and one sister, and I think if it wasn't for the sweat lodging and how it works on me, that who knows what I would have done. But now I take it as it's part of life. It's part of the circle. Now, guys like Pesh and their brothers, that the circle's complete. Too bad it wasn't longer, but it's all right. Like, they're all in a better place.